right now in order to be the climate target who we agreed to.
So you're not sure either?
Colin's bidding on that.
I mean, if it's seven, it's going to be here.
In a few days, in that building over there that we just walked by, big up to Democracy Sprint, by the way. Presumptive nominee is going to be accepting her nomination. We just also found out that there's a report that her energy advisors trade natural gas and put money into fracking.
So
is it fair to say, based on that, people who are advocates?
Is there another?
I think it's not. I mean, I think this is a very complex issue that we have to
fight. If I do find one up there, I'm going to let you guys
know.
I think a friend of ours is over there.
It's a big thing. Yeah.
I'm more cool if I see you guys, man.
It is not enough. We need action, and we need action.